tired, huh? You tired, you go walk, you tired.
Semen from puppy used to be carried around.
So from that it becomes a habit. So whenever he sees me, he wants me to carry him.
He still thinks he's a baby. You baby? Huh? A big baby.
I project myself as a father to my dog. I don't mind being a foster father for the dogs over there. A club security manager, then I was doing transportation, but end of the day all these jobs never pleased me. The money was good, but there's something I was missing in it.
Have this wrong impression that whenever we take in an animal, SPCA will put down. Normally we don't put down. We will try our level best to treat the animal. But if the animal cannot be treated and is suffering, we don't want it to suffer then. There's someone interested, so they're willing, they want to see how she interacts so that they can adopt her. The SPCA celebratory. Huh? Yeah. We ever have some funny adopters who say, I don't want a dog to bark, I don't want a dog to jump, I don't want a dog to lick. So then what's the purpose of having a dog? Not fair, either you will confine the dog, you're just keeping it for the sake of it.
No, it's like, you can't buy it.